how long has it been since you've held a pretty young girl in your arms? The naughty stewardesses would like to take care of your problem.
Well, see, life to me is just one big orgasm. Getting stronger and stronger. And I guess that's why I meet so many men. Do you swing both ways?
She was only kidding, weren't you?
Look, you were bare-assed at my place. That says a lot, okay?
That doesn't say a damn thing. And I don't know what's in your head, but man, you come on in a strange way. And I think there's something wrong with you.
One likes them older and experienced. Another prefers the younger, more virile approach. While some girls just like men and men and men. The naughty stewardesses. The naughty stewardesses. They're sweet, but know the score. The lovingest group of oversexed and undersatisfied females who ever graced any runway. Jane does it for kicks. Debbie does it for love. Margie does it for money. And Barbara does it for fun. They're the naughty stewardesses, and they're flying your way now. Fly first class with the naughty stewardesses, the cutest, curviest, most caressable hostesses who will ever take care of you. The naughty stewardesses, your hostesses, on the wildest flights you'll ever take. They're good little girls who want to be bad, and they try harder. The naughty stewardesses are what you think they are, and more. Each one is a piece of class. They're special, when only the finest will do. Come and meet the naughty stewardesses, all new for adults.